While attending Bharatiya Janata Party President Amit Shah's program in Jaipur on Saturday, former Union Minister Sanwar Lal Jat's health deteriorated, following which he fell unconscious. Medical assistance was rushed to the spot and Jat was taken to a nearby hospital where his condition is said to be serious. Reportedly, State Chief Minister Vasundhara Raje also visited the hospital where Jat is being admitted. More details on his condition are awaited.